This really brings Christmas close to a person.
Fantastic. This little green one here seems to need a home.
I don't know, Charlie Brown. Remember what Lucy said? This doesn't seem to fit the modern spirit.
I don't care. We'll decorate it, and it'll be just right for our play. Besides, I think it needs me.
Charlie Brown.
What kind of a tree is that?
You are supposed to get a good tree. Can't you even tell a good tree from a poor tree?
I told you we'd goof it up. He's not the kind you can depend on to do anything right.
You're hopeless, Charlie Brown. Completely hopeless.
Rats!
You've been dumb before, Charlie Brown, but this time you really did it.
What a tree!
I guess you were right, Linus. I shouldn't have picked this little tree. Everything I do turns into a disaster. I guess I really don't know what Christmas is all about. Isn't there anyone who knows what Christmas is all about?
Sure, Charlie Brown. I can tell you what Christmas is all about. Lights, please.
And there were in the same country shepherds, abiding in the field, keeping watch over their flock by night, and lo, the angel of the Lord came upon them. And the glory of the Lord shone round about them, and they were sore afraid. And the angel said unto them, Fear not, for behold, I bring you tidings of great joy, which shall be to all people. For unto you is born this day in the city of David a Savior, which is Christ the Lord. And this shall be a sign unto you. You shall find the babe wrapped in swaddling clothes, lying in a manger. And suddenly there was with the angel a multitude of the heavenly host praising God, and saying, Glory to God in the highest, and on earth peace, goodwill toward men. That's what Christmas is all about, Charlie Brown.
Shall be to all people. For unto you is born this day in the city of David a Savior, which is Christ the Lord. And this shall be a sign unto you.
Linus is right. I won't let all this commercialism ruin my Christmas. I'll take this little tree home and decorate it. And I'll show them it really will work in our play.
Thank you.
This commercial dog is not going to ruin my Christmas. I've killed it. Oh, everything I touch gets ruined.
I never thought it was such a bad little tree. It's not bad at all, really. Maybe it just needs a little love. Charlie Brown is a blockhead, but he did get a nice tree.